Today's photo is of Steve Durham in the 1979 Peach Bowl with a towel that says, "Free USA Hostages," as the players showed their support for the 52 American hostages taken captive in Iran. On November the 4th, 1979, President Jimmy Carter found himself in a crisis that would soon grow into a huge political problem, as 300 radical students, calling themselves Imam's disciples in reference to the Ayatollah Khomeini, stormed the American embassy in Tehran, Iran.